How are you different as a presenter, as a spokesperson? If you really want to be successful as a pundit, a thought leader, an intellectual leader, it's extremely helpful to have something that really makes you stand out as different. Could be message, could be something about your identity. Let's look in the world of punditry. More than 20 years ago, Ann Coulter came on this, and I'm not endorsing anyone's politics. We're not here to talk about politics today, but she was a political pundit, is a political pundit. But she came up at a time when all the other political pundits were basically old fat guys, old fat white guys, most of them bald, people like Robert Novak with a comb over, or Jack German, or, you know, people who looked like me. So when she came on the scene at the time, a youngish blonde woman, it was just so different, it stood out. That's what helped her. Look at someone like Megyn Kelly on the Fox News channel. She gained prominence there because she wasn't as overtly conservative as other talking heads. It stood out as different. Now she's on NBC. Her ratings aren't doing well because there's no difference. So I'm not asking you to take an extreme ideological position or harsh position on issues, but I do want you to think about, anytime you're presenting, how can you be different from what people are used to? How can you do something to capture a little attention in a way that you feel good about, that's authentic, in a way that stands out? Because it often takes that to really resonate and to build a larger audience, a larger following, a larger customer base. I'm TJ Walker. I help people speak more effectively. If you'd like to improve your speaking, check out our online courses. You can start learning right now on those. We have monthly public workshops in New York City and private trainings held everywhere in the world. Give me a call today.